My name is Hasha John. I have Doberman Pinschers and a Black Belgian Malinois. One, I chose these breeds because we knew we were going to do protection, and they look very intimidating, and they also can be very good for families. I didn't expect such a intimidating breed to be so hyper and happy. I sought out professional training so I can have more control over such a big dog, so I know how to control them in public and, you know, just bring them back to me when need be. My oldest dog is not even 3 yet, and he already weighs a lot, and then I also have a dog which is almost 2, and she's about 65 pounds. So that dynamic between holding a dog that weighs half of me, if not more than half of me, it takes a lot of control because they can easily drag me on the ground. So this professional help that I seek was a must-have. I feel like with these Dobermans, they're very like spastic and they're like overwhelming at times. And so with this training, it does teach the dog and me how to have control because I'm able to show them what I expect from them. So working at Sykesfield, it is very informative as far as teaching your dog how to bite and what angles and what to look for and stuff like that. And working with John, I feel like it's more personable towards the handler and towards the owner because it does teach you personally how to control your dog, to know what your dog is thinking, to know by what action your dog is doing, what he means. It's so empowering to know that you can grow to control a dog that big, grow to become best friends with a dog that big, and not only that, it's empowering to know that you can travel and go anywhere with this dog and be protected. So working with John really helps me as the handler know what my dog is thinking. My goal is to have complete control over my dog to where they don't just attack everybody. And if anything were to happen, that I can call them back, I can control them. So my final goal for these dogs is to just have complete control over them, because at the end of the day, they are big dogs and they can be a big liability if anything were to happen. So you just want to make sure that you know how to handle these dogs and that you understand who they are as dogs and their temperaments to just be able to control all of that. My name is Hasha John, and I highly recommend professional training from anyone who has small dogs, big dogs, any type of dogs, just to help you, you know, learn how to treat a dog, how to train a dog, and how to be a partner with a dog and really enjoy them in the best way possible.